Urat, where wolves well lie. Hell, hell, amor illi et vale.
Templar continues to grow, but so does the jealousy amongst some of the monarchs of Europe, most notably King Philip IV of France. He is heavily in debt to the Order, desperate to destroy their organization and capture their wealth. Against a backdrop of false and fictitious accusations, Philip secretly arranges for the Templars in France, including their Grand Master Jacques de Molay, to be arrested and imprisoned on this particular day. The date is October 1307. It is Friday the 13th.